Step 1. Open printer right side cover and lower front panel. Step 2. Disengage printhead lift lever. Step 3. Install a new ribbon spindle onto the ribbon supply spindle. Step 4. Place an empty paper core onto the ribbon rewind spindle. Step 5. Pull the ribbon roll leading edge forward through the ribbon sensor and attach the ribbon leading edge to the empty paper core. Step 6. Manually rotate the ribbon rewind roll until the ribbon is properly stretched.